joy, like a dear friend, you play with me enthusiastically all day. Like a doting grandchild, I loved you and wish you a happy Grandparents' Day. A pleasant morning to all of you. Children, participate. Children, be quiet, children. We are now starting our program. A pleasant morning to all of you. Today we are celebrating Grandparents' Day in our Vidyalaya, as they are the precious stalwarts of our families and are instrumental in shaping our lives. They lead us to the right path, holding our hands at every step, scolding us if we go wrong, encouraging us in our tough time, inspiring us to the best and forever being the wind beneath our wings. With these words, let me start our today's program by lighting the lamp. For this, may I invite our Honorable Chief Guest and the venue principal, Sri B.B. Mahato, to light the lamp. And I request our respected headmaster, sir, to kindly accompany me. Sir, please. Children, keep quiet. So, venue principal, Sri B.B. Mahato, is lighting the lamp, accompanied by our respected headmaster, sir, Sri Vishwa Jigoni.
Namastubhyam, Deep Jyoti.
Of Saraswati, Maha Saraswati. I request the children of primary section to sing Saraswati Vandana.